Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1625, Spreadsheet Studio. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Gellin. Well, you know, back in December 2012, I was at the Model Off World Financial Modeling Competition, and I met Joe McDaid. Joe was not a contestant. He was the mastermind behind a lot of the questions that were asked, and he showed me his add-in, and I said I would get to it on the podcast. And so I'm finally getting around to it. Spreadsheetstudio.com. There's actually a great 2-minute video here that you can watch. I'm going to show you just a couple of the features. And the best thing is, this is absolutely free. Just give me your name and email address. You can download it. It's working in 64-bit Excel just fine. So here we are. We're back here on the Studio tab. I want to show you the Formula Explorer. This is, I think, Joe's original idea. So here I have this big formula, and of course, you know, we can use evaluate formula and go through and see step by step by step, but this Formula Explorer actually lets me click on any piece of the formula, and it takes me right to that sheet. So I can jump around this spreadsheet just by clicking on the formulas and seeing each section of the formula. That in and of itself is a great feature. And then he also has some visualizations here. We can see all the dependent cells, so from rent, there you go. So it shows us the first level, second level, third level dependent cells. His comment is an amazing thing. So rather than just cell comments, he can actually assign the comments to a person with a priority, and you can get a report of all these. You can have one comment from your manager, and you can reply, and it maintains it all. And this is all absolutely free. Go to spreadsheetstudio.com and check it out. Okay, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time.